Welcome, guys, to another Pokemon Showdown. Playing another OU team. Bringing in Pangoro. Nickname Panda on Smack. Let's see. Panda want to be a man. So, let's see if he can be a man or not. Alright, so they got that. I'm going to lead off with Heatran. Eruption. Eruption. Take a heavy hit. All right, so I got a switch. Knock off. Panda on Smack. Can you do some work? Toxic. No, the band. Panda, not a man. It rhymes. The rhyme. All right, earthquake. Will he do it? Yes, he did it. Up, oh, Panda's doing it. No, he can just switch. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to a fire punch. Panda took out Stunt Tank. He did it. Up, oh, aftermath. Going down this turn. Sorry, Panda, you did your work. You did. Did what you had to do. Now it's gonna kill the turn. Mock punch. What, Pangoro? That's epic music for you playing, and you failed me. All right, mock punch didn't work. He's gonna set up my face. Ice punch should do enough damage. Ice punch should do enough damage. Earthquakes. Ice punches. Goes down to that. How much did Mach Punch do? 13 damage. He's going to he's going to protect. No, he didn't protect. What? Did I over predict? I know he's gonna go ahead and switch with Batoon Pass. This was called Batoon Pass. And no, he didn't. But I know he's gonna kill himself if he didn't switch, and I can throw himself off for free. And if he go into Tentacruel, Earthquake would take out Tentacruel. He goes into Gengar. Icicle Spear. He's faster. No. So stupid. Why I'm first game of the day, stupidness. Gunkelder. Go ahead, go for a knockoff. But don't worry. Gunkelder's a man. He'll take anything. Unless he got psychic. But he'll take anything. And he'll knock off and win me the game. Keep knocking off Gunkelder. Oh, I know he's gonna do. He's gonna stall me. So mean. Sludge wave and it kills me. It kills me. He can't. All right. Let's do this. Mega Aggron Fire Punch. What? What? Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Well. Well. Then, yeah, I think I just lost. But Jealousy is a man. Jealousy don't want to lose. Do you, Jealousy? Show him how much man you are. Taking that. Doing that. He'll end up taking toxic damage, but you got it. You can do this, Jellicent. Are you faster? Come on, Jellicent. Be faster. Oh, no. Never mind. Not faster. Oh, gosh. Well, game one. Let's go to game two. Alright. Leading off with Mamoswine, because I know they're going to go off with Galvantula. So Galvantula can go ahead and put his sticky webs up. And I should put my Steph Rocks up too. Yeah, I'm gonna put my Steph Rocks up. It's really good against his team. And I'm gonna Icicle Spear to kill it. Bug Buzz. Ouch. What? 1 HP. Ice Shard. So, who's going to be the man of this match? Mold Breaker. I'm going to Earthquake. If you try getting rocks off, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. Rock Stay. Good, you better go ahead and do that. Alright, I can go ahead and Mach Punch, but he still probably get the rocks off anyways. So I'm just going to go Drag Punch, just in case he lives it. But with his switch, thinking that the Mach Punch will kill him. I'm pretty sure it won't kill him. Are you going to Rapid Spin anyways? Wait, I should have... I'm not a man right now. I could have gone to Jellicent. Then he couldn't Rapid Spin. Then he automatically has to switch. But I want to kill him though, so it doesn't matter. Something comes in. They're taking the Drain Punch. Into an Ice Punch. He Rapid Spinned it. Yep, he did it. He did it. I wasn't a man about that one, but it's two down, one more to go. Put in your votes for who's the man. Yeah, still gonna need him for Thunderous. Can't sack you like that. I'm going to him. Brave Bird, zero damage. All right, he's gonna have to switch. So I'm going to go to a Heavy Slam. Heavy Slam. It'll do more damage to any of my other moves to all the Pokemons. Go, Mega Aggron. Go. So he's thinking, should I go for a close combat? If he's Bandit, then he got a switch. See? If he wasn't Bandit, because he went close combat. Did a huge amount of damage to me. Going to Jellicent. Secret Sword or other thing cannot touch me. Going into a Will-O-Wisp. Mm-hmm. Now that he went into that, I'm going back into a Conkeldurr. Then I'm going straight for Ice Punch. Thunder Wave, Paralyze Eye Punch. That'll do tremendous damage. Yeah, if I don't get Ice Punch out of here, Conkeldurr's a man. So, what's gonna be next? Brave Bird again? You know what? I'm gonna be a man, and I'm gonna stick in here to do. Yes! Yes, I do it, Conkeldurr. You're a real man. Good job, Conkeldurr. Good job. The predicts. Can't spell. Shit. There we go. Is that right? Better be right. Mach Punch, because he's going to go ahead and. He might set up. Nope. Alright. And this is where we lose at. Nobody here can beat this Charizard. Only Mimikyu could have. Aggron can't. No, because he'll have a fire move that's going to blow him out of the way. What kind of set is he? Roost set? He's a Roostall set. That's pretty lame. Maybe Pangoro can knock him out. If I get the Charizard out of here, then I win the game. Flarebix, nope. He's just gonna roost up. I can recover too. We could just do a recover stall. Flare bits. Recover stall. Nobody wanna watch this. If you're watching this right now, get off your computer and leave. This is gonna get dirty. Nah, after this one more roost, I'm gonna bait him into doing flare blitz again. What? Never mind. He's just going for flare bits. Can this knock him out? Knock him out. Up. He didn't want to stall, so he knocked himself out. All right. No, and this is my win condition. Yes. Yes, this is my win condition. Good job, Jellicent. You a man, I think? Or are you a girl? Alright, Panguro. This is your time to shine. What? Panguro, no! Pending him a smack guy. I'm scared. I'm about to smack some sense into him. Alright. Game 3. Let's see, blah 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 blah. Best league would be Jellicent, Willow, oh, you're stalled or sent too. Memo Swine. Might want to take the Thunderbolts in here. Alright, gonna go ahead and go for Earthquake, which is gonna switch out. Totally fine with that. Earthquake in it. I'm gonna go for another jealous. U-turns. We switch back into Raikou. Will it be some Raikou action? Come on, Panda Smack. Not Panda Smack. I mean, Scizor. Why did I just say the name out randomly? I don't know. But come on. Oh, because the next turn I'm supposed to switch into. Yeah. Leaf Storm. That don't hurt me. How about a Eruption to you? Went down a little bit, so it might be a little bit. Woo! The eruption hurts. It's at 133 base power, so that means that it's better than overheat. And this is gonna knock him out. Heatran, you are a true man. Latios coming in there? Boosh. I don't know what Latios got planned. Maybe a Drake. No, I can't go Draco Meteor. Pangoro, show me what you got. You gonna go for Psychic? No, Draco Meteor, Pangoro, no, I didn't know. I thought that he was gonna, I didn't know, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Pangoro. So sorry. I'm gonna go for a heavy slam. So sorry, Pangoro. Pandel Smack, I'm so sorry. Let me show you a fire punch. Fire punch. Go! No. Another fire punch. U-turning. Alright. Pangoro, let's see. What? Fire punch that? Is he faster? No, he's not. Ice punch takes him out, guys. Takes him out. Aggron's a real man. I don't gotta stay in there. Thank you, Wartezort. Go ahead, go with a Shadow Ball. Heatran comes back in. Leecy. I showed him a. Oh, I didn't do that one right. Oh, he's trying to kill the Heatran off. Lum. Alright. Let's try this. If I can take this, I can't take it. Ice Shard it. Alright. Wait, did he substitute before he trained? Well, at least he did before he trained came in. 95 power. I don't care. It's better than standing overheating and misses, and then I lose it. Well, Scizor's out of there. Draco Meteor and Heatran will not kill him, but it will do damage to him. Aggron, let's go. Aggron resisted it, but the damage is still too great. Now I'll go for a knockoff. Killing that. Choice Band, that's what it was. Now he can go for a Psy Shock to kill it. But I won't let that happen. So there we go. Shadow Ball. No. Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, so he's gonna come mine. No! You're not a man anymore. You're a woman. Justin, you're a woman. Change gender. God dang it. Now I'm gonna be in trouble. Alright, throw some shadow balls in there. That took you out. Alright, you're in trouble. And I need this to work. Faster? I got choice scarf. Conkeldurr, can you be a man and kill this person? Wait, Conkeldurr? Yes, yes. Yes. Yes, Conkeldurr is a man. Conkeldurr, the man. Can you do it, Conkeldurr? Can your Ice Punch beat this Leaf Storm? Conkeldurr, oh my god! Conkeldurr is a man, guys. Conkeldurr is the... If you bet a Conkeldurr, you won $200. Alright, let's go to the game 4. Conkeldurr was on top of this. Gotta get Steph Rocks up immediately. He got no removers at all. And that's one thing I don't want to play against. I hate playing against that little birdie. I hope in Pokemon Sun and Moon they have something that can just wall this thing out, you know? So it just drops. Just walls it out. Alright, Steph Rocks, he should put his Steph Rock too. Yep, trading rocks. I'm not gonna stay in here, I'm just gonna go ahead and. I don't got nobody to take out the rocks, do I? Nope, I'm just gonna go ahead and switch out the Earthquakes. He's not gonna wanna stay in here. I'm gonna Will-O-Wisp anything that comes in. He might go into Thunderous. Oh, nope, he went to that. His biggest mistake ever. I'm just gonna go recover. Nothing he can do to me. I wanna get as much HP as I can back before I finish this off. Nothing he can do. This don't got nothing that can remove statuses or rocks. So the rocks will hurt him more than it would hurt me. Come on. Okay. Zen Headbutt doesn't flinch. It didn't heal off. He burns. Go for a Shadow Ball. Crit. It's a crit. Now I'm just going to recover up. It dies, goes down to the Jellicent. Wait, what? Jellicent? I didn't mean to change it. I mean, you was a man. Why are you a female now? I forgot this game changed gender of Jellicent every game I play. You're a female now. Wow. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Like I was going to will-o-wish you. And Goro, come in here and do some work. Smack this fool. Oh my god, why? I should have known. Well, whatever, come in, I'm still smacking off the items. Wow, Pangoro tried to say it's a crit. He said, I don't care about this burn, I'm gonna crit somebody. Knocking off the item and critting somebody. Slack off. Well, now I can get a willow on anything that comes in. Thunder is getting a willow. Sorry, Panda, don't smack, but gotta get sacrificed. What? Negative damage? Panda is a bulky man right now. Go ahead, go for the. Never mind, not no more. Wish he got Sucker Punch. Alright. Go ahead and go into Mammal Swine. Going with the Arshart. So he can't bring in Talonflame right now. Gotta bring in something other than Talonflame. Now I'm gonna go ahead and go for the Icicle Spear. Come on, 5 hits. No. Alright, next 5 hits and we win. We beat him. 3, 4, yes! Good job, Member Swine. You're a female. Alright. Mem Swine did the work that game. Well, it was actually Jellicent that did the work. Game 5. Will Panda get a kill and show how man he is? I don't think he gets his team. No, I don't think so gets his team. Alright, we're gonna lead off with, I don't know what we're gonna lead off. You know what? We're going off with Heatran. Garchomp. Bad choice. Jellicent. Throwing his rocks out. Go for Will-O-Wisp. No. No! Mammal Swine. Come on, I can't get rocks, it's too dangerous. Earthquake. Moonblast. Oh, special attack drop. Earthquake again. Come on again. Icicle Spear. Icicle Spear. Come on, no! No! Steph Rocks, what's this one do? Alright, Aggron gotta come in and kill this. No, you know what? No, Aggron gotta do it. Uh oh. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, I'll take you out with me. Oh! 0 damage. Bam. Ouch, Rocky Helmet. Oh, Rocky Helmet. Rough skin and Rocky Helmet. He gotta be Death Fodder. Nothing I can do about it. Heavy Slam. Maybe you try to set up anything? Lock off? Okay. Panguro. Show me something. Knock off. The moment of truth we've all been waiting for. Nope. Nope. Not a man. Not a man. Get out of here. Sorry, Panguro. It just happened. Best part about this is that's not a good part. Nope. The C-Trend's not gonna be able to take it. You're gonna have to switch him out. If he didn't switch him out. It's resisted. Mega. Oh, so dead. It's resisted. Jellicent, help us. Oh, it's so dead. We're so dead. We're so dead. So dead. Surf dead. Store power will take this out. Kukelder, show us. You are a man. Nope. 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 Dragon Gerald. Dragon Z. Dragon Gerald. All right, guys, that's the end of it. Special Panel Smack and Panel Smack. They can't handle the OU mons right now. He's gonna argue with that. But all right, guys. See you guys next time.